Crane's getting away. Come on, onto the skiff.
All right, everyone, hold on. Here we go.
Why does everything keep leaving without us?
Haddock, Baird, the rocket's on a train headed for the hangar.
Wait, what? It won't make it. The bridge has to be lowered first.
Can't your people do it?
They're not there anymore. Why did you send the train back without lowering the bridge?
Because we didn't...
We're gonna lose it!
control house. Bring us in close.
All right, go, go! Fucking kidding me!
Fair enough! Clock is ticking, people!
The clock is not ticking! The clock is about
to explode! Back to the skiff. No rest for the wicked, people! Swarm!
Come on, Doctor, put him down!
We got a pouncer!
Thank you.
Last one's down. We're good here.
Good news, children. I don't know how you did it, but my scouts have just informed me that your rocket train safely entered the hangar.
Glad to hear it, Paddock.
That's the end of my good news. You have another task. Go secure the hammer's targeting beacons.
Targeting beacons? What, for the Hammer of Dawn?
Our system was based on targeting beacons. I was saving that info until we knew you could get the rocket.
So where are these beacons?
In the southwest, cosmonaut training facility. And to be clear, if we don't secure those beacons, we don't have a Hammer of Dawn.
Okay, we're on it.
Kate, your headaches. You're really gone?
Yeah. As soon as we killed the matriarch, they ended. Haven't had one since.
And this idea you have about your mother being...
It's not an idea. I saw her. I saw whatever she is now.
Jen's gonna react when she figures out we're getting the hammer online. Again.
Settlement 2 shifted her thinking a bit. Obviously, no thanks to me.
Meanwhile, I often wonder who stuffed that gigantic stick up her ass.
Firm no comment from Captain Phoenix on that one.
Paddock, Baird. We're heading into the training facility for the beacons.
Good to know. We're standing by.
I've been wondering, how the hell did all this UIR space program stuff not get out? I mean, how did the COG keep it secret?
Simple, when the COG also runs the newspapers. When historians have to apply for a permit to write books. Secrets? Secrets are easy to keep.
Yeah. We can all agree on that one.
Guys, check out this crater. What the heck happened here?
The COG happened. They fired a light mass missile on us when we were moments from seizing control of that entire facility.
Wait, I'm confused. The COG? I thought this was a UIR civil war.
The losers don't write the history books, Vescari. You, of all people, should know that.
Glad you could rope my ethnicity into the discussion again. Yeah, thanks for that.
Here's our way in. All right, let's see what we got in here. Help me. Okay, Paddock. We're here.
Listen, during our attack, I was certain the beacons were somewhere inside that place. But that computer virus locked us out of every building before I could get to them. And until your bot deals with that, you won't get to them either.
You hear that, buddy? Takes in your tiny metal hands.
Look for a terminal to access in the lobby's security office.
There's our security terminal. Just need a way for Jack to access it.
What if your bot sent out a pulse? Maybe that will show us the way to get in there.
Jack, pulse.
Guys, what if we sent Jack through that vent?
Jack, see if that vent will get you to the security office. Paddock, where do we start looking once we lift the virus?
The centrifuge building. The beacons were most likely hidden there.
Centrifuge. Got it.
But move quickly. A storm is headed your way.
Facilities activating, Delta.
See? I knew Jack could do it. No sweat.
Paddock, Jack cracked the virus. We're in.
Then you now have full access to the entire facility.
Gotta be the center.
And storm or no storm, we're heading over there.
That's not a good sign. Red condor out there.
Yo, Bear, you lose a condor by any chance?
Several, in fact, while running weapons to a certain, you know, desert-dwelling friend of mine. Keep whatever you find.
Okay. Solid copy. Jack, safe. Open.
Hey,
can't believe Baird's secretly a gun runner.
You're having trouble believing Baird did something covert? Really?
Yeah, well, when you put it that way.
Looks like we're gonna have to go through that storm to get there. Let's make it quick.
I haven't run into any swarm yet. That's a fairly good sign.
Don't hold your breath. Between Paddock's civil war and the weather, they crawled in anywhere.
Well, you called it! Look who's here!
You got a scion!
And it's got a bastard!
Run! Put these assholes down!
One less.
Spots on the brig! Someone take a look! Yeah, I see you. Hold on. We gotta deal with that scion.
Sounded.
Yeah, let's just move on.
Okay, I'd appreciate that.
Oh, hard shell spacesuits? How advanced was the UIR space program?
So, all the exits are blocked, now what?
Jack, activate that crane.
Well, that didn't work.
Then we try another one. Jack, crank.
Okay. Let's hope this one holds.
All right, Jack, let's do it again. Get in there, Jack.
That's the ticket.
We can get out this way. So, what's in here? Just a few DBs weren't corrupted. Come on, this way. Look out! Almost there! Centrifuge building's dead ahead. Hang on, we got a straggler. Not for long! They're down! Let's get inside! Let me get this open. Okay, we're in. So where the hell are those beacons?
Let's check the security cameras.
Well, look who is.
Oh shit, Mora.
Guys, look. Beacons are tucked away in the capsule.
Yeah, but how do we get them out?
We could bring the arm around. There's a platform over there.
Worth a shot. Jack, see what you can do.
Can't believe that knackered thing still works.
But it's not slowing down.
Oi, fuck!
What did you do?
This thing's older than you are, man! Jack's not a miracle worker.
What about an emergency brake?
Well, there's some controls in base. I got it.
Any help here?
I'll help you out. Fire in the hole!
Give me up! What the hell? Why isn't this stopping?
Brakes might be toast. I don't know. We'll have to discuss that later. Swarm!
Jack, to verify the beacons are okay. Come on. Tell me the beacons are fine. Oh, thank God. Paddock, Baird, beacons are secure. They're also a hell of a lot bigger than I was expecting. I don't think we have room for them all on the skiff.
I'll have my people transport them.
Fine, but Delta, I need one here ASAP to get a head start on calibrating them to our network in New Ephira. Can you do that?
Yeah, I'll carry it to the skiff. Well, that's heavy.
All right, Baird, we're heading back. Paddock, send your people for the rest of these beacons when you can. Delta, let's get back to the skiff.
You know, Paddock's sending folks out here. We should probably clear out the rest of the swarm. He's lost enough people today.
Yeah, sorry, guys. I'm not going to be much use in a firefight at the moment.
Stay close to me, mate. You're covered.
Jack, need some light in here. The other side. Okay, let's go.
JD, you good?
Yeah, just lead the way.
Well, storm's no better. If anything, it's worse.
Too bad. We're going back into it. Okay, Delta, our way out's on the other side.
We got swarms, people! Get behind those sandglass things!
They're called Fulgurite!
Yeah, tomato, tomato!
Got another!
Took him out. Ah, shit! The door's welded shut! Jack, rip the door and hurry!
Surprising no one, we got more swarm coming in!
Can we hold them off?
Okay, skiff's not much farther.
Yeah, easy for you to say.
JD, how's the beacon?
Not damaged. That's the important part.
Kind of relying on you to keep it safe.
Yeah, I get it. Fate of the world, no pressure.
Hear that? Storm's dying down.
Yeah, now that we're through it.
Come on, let's check on the skiff. Del, when do you get the other side? Come on, Delta. Let's get back to the skiff.
Thank you. know something, Kate. You're pretty good at this military leadership thing.
I'm not trying to be good at anything.
Yeah, that's probably why you're good at it.
When we're done showering the corporal with compliments, we should decide whether we're heading straight back to the airfield or not.
Foz is right. Oh, man. Sand had injured my soul.
Fortunately, it doesn't happen often.